know, something like that for in the category of flexibility in the upper register. Uh-huh. I'm also working on dynamic contrast at the same time. It's sort of working on range because you're preparing yourself for being able to play higher. Obviously dealing with flexibility, that's a lot of birds with one stone.